Hello again guys, the results are in. This is cylinder 1, which was the last cylinder that I tested the wet compression, and these are the results. As you can see, there is more than 10-15% difference from wet to cold, which means the piston rings are blocked and they can move freely in the piston grooves, which means that the header will be cleaned, and I will try to do a motor flush to see if it will clean and spot some transmission oil or some denaturated alcohol with some petrol or gasoline, about 10 to 12 grams for about 10 to 12 hours, and see if it will let the pistons move freely in the piston ring grooves. So we'll see that, and if it doesn't work, I will do an engine rebuild and I will show you the results of the motor flush, and if it doesn't work in the near future, an engine rebuild, because I don't want this Audi A4 1.6 EALZ engine to eat a drop of oil. So catch you guys next time in the motor flush. I will be making a video about what oil to use, what brand, what viscosity, and different maintenance tips for your car. So thanks for watching, God bless you, and have a nice day. Bye bye.